Security Council, where you at? Can you make some noise, delegates, for the Apex Committee? I know many of you are anxious to hear about your placements. I won't keep you waiting. Just before we get to the awards, delegates, the Security Council, as the executive members, executive board members, we thought about what the academic goals of this conference were. And as mentioned before, delegates, a best delegate cannot be someone who did the least mistakes in committee. It is somebody who deserves the title of best delegate, which is why, delegates, you outperformed yourselves, delegate, but we feel that there's a lot of work to be done. As said before, you are learning, and we're confident that someday you will attain the title of best delegate. Delegates, I will not keep you waiting. I will now introduce our moderator, Kripa, to give away the special mentions.
The special mentions go to the delegate of Sweden, the delegate of Philippines, and the delegate of Vietnam.
Delegates, before I announce the second commendable delegate, I've had the honor of being in school with him. I remember helping him in his research. He was in 8th grade, I believe, then, and I was in 11th grade. And this time when I came back to see him in committee, I was amazed to see how much he had improved. Well, he is still annoying. I'm not going to take that away. But he is really perhaps somebody who will have the honor to represent our country someday in the United Nations. Delegates, second commendable delegate of the United Nations Security Council, the delegate of the United States of America. First commendable delegate. Now this delegate, of course, didn't speak much in committee. He had difficulty orating his points. However, on the second and third day, we saw this drastic improvement in the way he addressed committee. Suddenly, there was more confidence in the way he spoke. And that is something really nice to see in a Model UN conference. And delegates, the first commendable delegate of the United Nations Security Council, the delegate of the People's Republic of China. Our delegate placing in honorable made a lot of difference and shows individuality in the most unconventional ways that I have seen personally in an MUN. When it comes to unmoderated caucuses, he would scream in Hindi and a bunch of other languages that I personally don't know, but that's what made him different. We give you the first place, the delegate of India. Gratitude to PRO ma'am, CEO sir, and the management of JIRS. Thank you so much for having me back, sir. It's always a homely feeling to be here. It is still my home, sir. And thank you so much for having me back. And this has been one of the best executive boards to work with. Thank you so much.